A small plane crashed today in Ventura County, California, sparking a fire. Fire department photos show the nose of the plane, but the rest of the plane apparently burned in the fire. Authorities say the pilot suffered critical injuries and was airlifted to a hospital. No one else was on board on the plane, and it's not known what may have caused the crash.